great. So, buddy with the Subaru, we had a racing video that I'll leave in the description below. Stock for stock, we pulled on him a couple cars. Went and bought a K&N drop-in filter today. Did a couple runs and he did a lot better, so figured I'd get it on video to show you guys the difference between a stock filter and a K&N. And then I'll put one in tomorrow and we'll do another comparison. But for now, we'll do a second gear pull. As you guys can see, it works a lot better.